Oh, this is Grand Cookout, the Predatory Lender. Now today we're charting with Charrrt, with famed analyst and Wall Street trader, Charrrt. But first we're going to take it over to Annie for some fundamental analysis on the hottest stocks in the Dow Jones Industrial Average. It's not Annie, it's Annie Kill. Now folks, today we're analyzing with Annie Kill. Now, we'll be looking at some of the hottest stocks in the Dow Jones Industrial Average. Now, first we'll be looking at IBM, for all you predators out there. Comes in with a strong buy recommendation of 4.5 out of 5 stars, and with its dividend yield of 2%, this one is quite the bloody stock for you. Also, we have 3M, with its 4.33 out of 5 stars, and 2.6% dividend yield, this one is quite the bloody stock for all you predators out there. Also, we have Hewlett-Packard and McDonald's coming in at 4.17 out of 5 stars. And Hewlett-Packard with its 0.7% dividend yield. And McDonald's with its 3.2% dividend yield. This one is quite the adventuresome time for all you killers out there. So, for more on the technical side of things, we send it over to Charrrt.
Thanks, Annie. Now today we're charting with Charrrt. Now, of course, we like to start things off by looking at the big chart, or the die. Now, you can see that this one's had a bit of a sell-off the last couple months, and has had a little bit of an up move the last couple days, to where it's bouncing to its 40 and 200-day moving averages, giving a lot of upside resistance to this one in the near term. And the momentum indicators, or the stochastics, are indicating this one to possibly move higher. So you have a battle between the moving averages keeping it lower and stochastics and the momentum indicators pushing this one higher. So you have a bit of a battle scene, so I would look for this one to move sideways if you're just looking at these indicators. But when you take a look at the Bollinger Bands, you can see it's in the middle of the range and has quite a bit of upside. So if the momentum indicators win out, you have quite a bit of run into the upside on the die. Now when you look at some of the hottest stocks in the Dow Jones Industrial Average, we can take a look at them. Now first we look at IBM. You can see that it's been more or less sideways for the last several months and is currently sitting above all of its moving averages. Stochastics and the momentum indicators are indicating that this one would like to move higher. And since the Bollinger Bands are in the middle of the range and above its 20-day moving average, I can see quite a run to the upside on IBM. As for 3M, you can see that it's above all of its moving averages, and you're starting to see some upward ticks on the shorter term moving average, giving you a bit of a golden cross possibly in the next several days. The momentum indicators are in the mid of the range and indicating an upward move, so I see 3M moving higher as well. But when you look at the Bollinger Band, you can see that it's peaking out on its upper band. So look for this one when looking at the Bollinger Bands to move sideways to lower for now. As for Hewlett-Packard, you can see that it's underneath all of its moving averages, but stochastic is starting to show a bit of an uptick. So I could look for this one to move sideways to higher for now. And with the Bollinger Band locking in and keeping it in with a tough time getting over the 20-day moving average, I just look for this one to move sideways for now. And McDonald's, this one's trading above all of its moving averages. You're about to see a little bit of a golden cross here on its shorter term moving averages. Stochastics and the momentum indicators are pushing this one higher. So I'd look for this one to stay sideways to higher for now. Also, when you look at the Bollinger Band, you can see that we have quite a bit of upside potential for this one. So this is Charrrt saying thank you and see you next time. Ha, 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 ha.